Hello and welcome back to Top Tech. In this video, we will present our picks for the best Android smartphones of 2021. Now let's make a call. Starting off our list in fourth place, we have selected the Android smartphone by Oppo, Model Find X2 Pro. Lovers of elegant design will immediately fall for this phone. Indeed, its screen occupies most of the front view, or 93.1%, something which is beautiful to look at. Additionally, Oppo has opted for a 6.7-inch display, which makes playing games very satisfying thanks to the size of the image. In addition, the camera function of the smartphone crowned the success of its performance. This device has a 32-megapixel front camera that allows you to take your selfies in full clarity. Image quality even rivals that of some vlogging cameras. As for the rear camera, it is equipped with a main sensor of 48 megapixels, enough to satisfy anybody. And don't worry about storage. You get 512 gigabytes of internal space to store your movies and photos. And you'll get maximum speed with the RAM on this device, which is 12 gigabytes. As always on Top Tech, if you want to get more details about the technical characteristics and the best prices we have found just for you on the internet, well then go down to the description of this video and click on those links. Next up in third place, we have selected the Huawei Model P30 Pro 4G smartphone. The RAM of this device amounts to 8 gigabytes, which is practical and more than enough to run games and software that takes up a lot of space. Likewise, you have the possibility of keeping your music, films, or whatever you want in a space of 256 gigabytes. And if you're on a trip and you want to take some great video, the 4K technology on this device will surely spice that up. In terms of security, this smartphone is equipped with a fingerprint sensor, meaning only the correct fingerprint, which is registered to the phone, can unlock it. In addition, the battery life on this phone is outstanding. With a 4,200 milliamp battery, you get great autonomy and an untethered life. And if that wasn't enough, on the front of this device is a 32 megapixel sensor that supports selfies, and on the back, there are three more sensors. This means you'll get processed photos depending on where they were taken. So if you take a photo at night or at the daytime, it doesn't matter. There's no distinction between the two. Next up in second place, we have selected the Android 10 OnePlus 8 Pro smartphone. Being considered one of the best smartphones of 2021, the OnePlus 8 Pro is just about perfect. This phone is a dual SIM model that has support for Wi-Fi, another for Bluetooth 5.1, and is also compatible with 5G technology for an extraordinary navigation speed. Moreover, it's a real photo phone. With its four photo sensors, you can take better photos from multiple aspects from multiple viewing angles. Especially because their definitions vary between 5 and 48 megapixels. Likewise, you don't have to worry if you want to take pictures at night, as it has a fairly powerful flash that takes care of everything. Best of all, a wireless charger is included for this model of smartphone. Very fast and autonomous with battery life. The only real downside for this device is that there's no support for an external memory card. And of course, I remind you that to get the best discounts we have found just for you on the internet, you must head down to that description and click on some of those links. And in first place, we have selected the Samsung Galaxy mobile smartphone model S20 Ultra. Samsung has proven itself time and again as the best smartphone by meeting user requirements as much as possible. First of all, let's talk about that battery. With a power of 5,000 milliamps, you won't need to plug it in for a very long time thanks to its great battery autonomy. You can surf, play, or watch for days without any kind of recharge. Then, of course, the Samsung brand has thought about security. Your information and your privacy are very important. So, this phone is equipped with a facial recognition system and an ultrasonic fingerprint reader. Additionally, it has a large 6.9 AMOLED display to allow you to stream in large format. Best of all, 8K videos. The very best of photography and videography are at your fingertips. You can use this to take unforgettable memories during a trip or even during a ceremony of some kind. Basically, this smartphone is armed to the teeth to compete with other smartphones of the same range. And some from the future, of course. Now, what I invite you to do is go down to that description and click on those links to get the full features and the best prices we have found just for you on the internet. If you like this video, then give us a like. We really like those likes. And then we love it when you subscribe to the Top Tech channel to be informed of all of our upcoming videos. And on that note, this has been Top Tech. We'll see you next time.